Good evening, Twitter. Now, do you know what I'm looking for at the moment? I'm not looking for more sort of 8.5 and 9 fancy places where it's all a big performance to go for. I'm looking for a couple of reliable, in the neighbourhood, 6.5, 7s. You know the type I mean. You don't need to dress up, you can wander in, you don't need to book, you can sit down, you don't need to pay an arm and a leg, and you get a proper meal. Anyway, we're going to the cinema tonight to see Molly's Game. I'm looking forward to that. And we're trying this sort of Italian cafe restaurant in Maida Vale called Le Cotionette, right? Now, you can see it's really pretty. Have a look around, all different colour tables, a full menu with specials, some fun desserts, very, very friendly staff, a nice place to come. And I've gone for this. Now, this does look good, doesn't it? Now, this is some type of sort of pizza dessert. It's like a chocolate pizza. Now, that sounds like my type of pizza. Let's give it a go. Nice. Now, if that isn't naughty, I don't know what is. For the main, had a very nice haddock and a creamy sauce with some broccoli, excellent broccoli, a really, really good broccoli. But it's not cheap. The main course was £18. So for me, it's sort of a cafe, but with restaurant prices. I do like it. I'm not going to not recommend it. So look for Le Cotionette in Maida Vale. I'm going to give them a friendly, attractive and pretty local neighbourhood cafe. It is quite expensive, they want restaurant prices, friendly service, very good and full menu, good food without being exceptional. I would return 6.5.